like a refugee from Cuba, and you know, I'm kind of used to these situations all the time with people, you know, getting killed. And I just escaped from Cuba a couple of years ago, and I'm afraid that my friend just killed someone. Like, it happened like 2 hours ago, and I'm kind of afraid that I'm the only witness.
Yeah, who's your friend?
Tony. His name is Tony.
Tony.
Yeah.
Tony
Martinez.
Wait a second. Tony Martinez?
Yes, Tony Martinez.
The one that was the Lions Club Man of the Year. That Tony Martinez.
That one.
Get out of here. You're bullshitting me.
No, I'm being serious. He's my friend. I know him for years.
And this is the guy you said who pulled the trigger or killed somebody?
Yeah, he just did that like a half an hour or 2 hours ago.
Now let me get this straight. You're telling me that you saw Tony Martinez pull the trigger on somebody?
Yeah, he just killed someone.
How?
He's shooting twice.
Shooting twice, huh?
Yeah.
Where did it happen?
It happened between 34th and 33rd Street.
34th and 33rd, this afternoon, huh?
Yeah, this afternoon. That's really weird. Nobody was there but
nobody saw it? Just you?
Yeah, just me. I'm afraid. I need to understand. But I'm telling you.
Who saw it?
I did it myself.
But nobody else see it?
I don't think anybody else
did. Where did this happen?
It just happened like 2 hours ago.
No, where?
Where? It was right there, like a corner away from here.
A corner away? Okay, what does that mean? You're not helping me. Come on, what street?
33rd and 32nd Street.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And nobody saw this. This was daylight.
Yeah, daylight, nobody saw it. That's what is so weird.
Okay, what were you doing there?
I went to tell him something, new friends.
What were you going
to
tell
him? I need to talk to him about something, new personal, you know, personal stuff.
Did he see you?
Not really. I just saw him, you know, he pulled out his gun and shot him twice.
Shot him two times?
Yeah, and I ran away. I couldn't stay there.
Did you see him with the gun?
Huh? Yeah, this afternoon. That's really weird. Nobody was there but
nobody
me.
Saw it? Just you?
Yeah, just me. I'm afraid. I need to understand. This is a really complicated situation, and I think you can help me.
I'm going to have to think about this.
Well, but please, promise me that at least you're going to try to help me with this case. I really need your help. Thanks a lot. I appreciate that.
Yeah, Tony? That's me. Yeah, we gotta talk.
Done.